I've been in touch with Travis probably like indirectly via friends for over a decade or longer, and I know he was always very familiar with Cynic, and we were always, you know, stoked on Cattle's madness, and so this is a really interesting and cool moment, because this dude's a beast, and
thanks, babe.
Yeah. We're gonna do this. Let's do this.
We'll be right back.
Thank you.